Boy, oh boy, so you made it in life, you're buying your first Bentley, and you wrap it as a watermelon. What do y'all think about this wrap?